can't be this dickhead.
You're the one being like that. It's not what I'm the boss.
Wait here for the girl. Wait here for the girl.
Yeah, I'm in.
They're going to read her there by themselves. Yeah, calm down and see what the problem is. They're going to come in and say there's no boogies on there.
Yeah, so let them do what you want.
Abuse.
The abuse. Now you started it. You sent my fucking weapon down at the bus when they stood on the bus.
Yeah,
okay.
So
what are you out of it?
Fuel. That's it. Yeah, address the girls, call the girls. Wait here for the girls. Wait here for the girls. Don't let me have to turn you, Charlie. Dick head.
There's no other buses on this. Yeah. There's no other buggies on this.
We're waiting here for the girl. There's no buggies on the bus, you fucking ass, you, yeah? So we'll wait here, you thick fuck you.
No boogies on the bus, you fucking
stupid. I hope everybody's doing up short of you're a brain that's fast.
What's that like, your job, you fucking
knacker? You fucking freak. You said put the baby in the woods. He's fucking sitting in the woods, you fucking ass. Why are you talking to me, idiot? If he's in the woods, you're out of the woods. What difference does he make?
He's making no sense. Because he's after saying. He's making no sense because he's after saying to me.
Stay
if you put the child in the boogie, well then that's alright. But then before that you said, there's
going to
be other people coming out of the bus, so I need to follow
the
bus. So you're making no sense.
Shut up and sit down
and wait
for the
girl. Go and wait for the girl, because you're in trouble. You're in the wrong way, you see.
You're in the wrong, you asshole. So we'll wait here for the girl. No, the brother. Oh, you wait. So I stand here and then go, fuck. You don't play by me, will you, move?
No.
Let him go. Let him go. Get the children. Get out. Yeah, come on now.
I'm going to go to the hospital.